New this morning, authorities in northwest South Dakota are looking for a missing man. The Butte County Sheriff's Office posted on Facebook saying crews are searching the Vale area for 67-year-old Glenn Shea. He was last seen on Sunday afternoon walking to a fishing hole north of Vale. Authorities are asking people in the area to search their property, outbuildings, and abandoned vehicles. Shea suffered a traumatic brain injury several years ago and now lives with cognitive impairment.